Fuchs Power System presents the LBS Outdoor Vacuum Load Brake Switch, model LBS405 for 3340 kV. The product is designed and manufactured in Sweden for the electrical distribution network applications. LBS demonstration begins with a description of advantages and components. In general, Hughes products require very low level of maintenance due to the highest quality materials used in its construction. No exception, Hughes LBS are built to remain in operation for more than 30 years without major maintenance. Hughes LBS also has a live tank construction which completely eliminates the occurrence of internal arc faults and the risk of explosion or destruction inside the switch tank. The live tank makes LBS repairable in case of one of the poles is damaged. It provides improved cooling of the vacuum interrupters due to the unhindered air circulation. It has the increased creepage distance that allows the use of products in environment with a fourth degree atmospheric pollution and cleaning of insulation without dismantling. The frame and most of the parts are produced of the highest quality stainless steel to minimize electrochemical corrosion. The use of stainless steel, in accordance with DIN 549/3.1b, thanks to its non-magnetic properties, eliminates the occurrence of any kind of corrosion, including electrochemical corrosion, over the entire life of the product. On both ends of the frame, there are four lifting lugs for easy transportation and installation. The top of each pole is equipped with an electrical circuit made of high-grade copper for low circuit resistance. High-current vacuum breaker element is of the RMF type for 1200 ampere continuous line load and 16 kA fault current in 3 seconds. The middle part has an integrated phase current transformer and voltage sensors as well as copper electrical circuit. The LBS can be operated with a maneuvering arm for manual operations, open, close, open, even at the absence of electrical power in the line. This lever activates a spring stored energy operating mechanism in the event of complete absence of power supply, such as voltage transformer malfunction or full battery discharge. On the side of the frame, there is a socket for multi-core interconnecting cable with IP67 specified industrial connectors. These connectors have pre-wired SCADA interface, providing the information about the switch position. The connection of the earthing system on the pole is performed via these holes. For remote operation of the LBS load brake switches, Hughes produces the CXB control unit. The CXB cabinet contains all necessary components for local and remote control of the device. The unit has a parallel remote control interface to the RTU. The external cabinet is made of the highest quality stainless steel and has a padlock facility handle protecting from unauthorized access. The front operating panel contains a rotary switch, a remote off local for different modes, and two operating buttons, on and off, that have also indicators function. Like all other Hughes cabinets, CXB has a door alarm switch which activates when the door is opened and sends the signal to the SCADA system. This feature notifies about access to the cabinet. For more information about the LBS load brake switch or the CXB control unit, please follow the links in the description. By designing and producing our own parts and components, we bring your individual ideas to life.